Dear colleagues from the Austrian Space Forum, dear space enthusiasts and friends, I am the Director General of ESA, and I would like to convey my best wishes and congratulations to the AMADEE-20 Mars Simulation and to its organizers and participants. AMADEE-20 is a Mars analog simulation in the Negev desert, managed by the Austrian Space Forum and hosted by the Israeli Space Agency. For 4 weeks, a carefully selected crew of 6 analog astronauts will emulate selected aspects of a human Mars mission in the Ramon crater in the Negev desert as a topographic and geological model region for the Red Planet. The crew will be supported by a mission support center in Austria with researchers from 25 countries emulating the ground segment of an actual Mars mission, including operations, flight planners, remote science support, and the infrastructure necessary to coordinate a complex set of experiments in the fields of engineering, geoscience, and human factors. AMADEE-20 is the 13th mission of its kind managed by the Austrian Space Forum. It is a commendable professional project with high international visibility, underlining the emerging capacity and desire of our society to explore other worlds. I would like to stress the international cooperation dimension of this endeavor. International cooperation is indispensable for any kind of space activity, and I'm very happy to see that it comes natural for the young generation we see here. I'm also pleased that there are 3 ESA experiments on board and ESA people among the participants, an encouraging sign that ESA is in close contact with the space community in Europe and worldwide. I wish you all a successful simulation, full of new insights, experience gained, and fun together. Thank you very much.